Tonight, the cold won't bother a 92-year-old World War II veteran, thanks to the help of an Austin police officer and several organizations.
Nobody never did nothing to help me.
Tears of gratitude from Mr. Lewis C. Hicks. You see, he's been using his stove and oven to heat his central Austin home because his old heater had burned a hole in his floor. Austin Police Officer Chastity Salazar noticed this when she went to Mr. Hicks' house to complete a police report. He'd called 911 last week after seeing someone stealing tools from his shed. Officer Salazar knew she needed to do something, and today she and another officer delivered a free electric heater to Mr. Hicks.
You hate to ask anybody because sometimes they'll frown on you. And I'm a true veteran. I won't ask.
He's just offered me a lot of kindness too. So to know that he's also served and now I'm able to serve and give back to people like him.
The Austin Police Association, Austin Cops for Charities, and St. David's Foundation made today's donation possible. And if you know someone who could use a free heater, we have contact information on our website, kvu.com.